This year, for model-turned-actress Anushka Sharma has been really special as she debuted as producer with critically acclaimed film NH10. She has been riding high on success with Rajkumar Hirani's PK, and now she's all set to enthrall the audience as jazz singer in Anurag Kashyap's film Bombay Velvet. As the leggy lass turned 27, she also hosted the first screening of the film Bombay Velvet for her family and friends from film fraternity. A galaxy of Bollywood stars was spotted to catch the first screening of Anurag Kashyap's mega-budget upcoming film Bombay Velvet. Acclaimed filmmaker Vikramaditya Motwani, Anurag Kashyap, Bollywood actress Aditi Rao Haidri, Radhika Apte, actor K.K. Menon, Vivaan Shah were among the stars who graced the occasion and also wished Anushka a very happy birthday. Rishi Kapoor was also among the attendees who looked quite excited to see Ranbir Kapoor's performance in the much-anticipated film. And it was Anushka's birthday, the team also cut a cake with the media and fans on the occasion.
हम सब के लिए एक बहुत स्पेशल दिन है क्योंकि हम फाइनली सब बिग बड़े पर्दे पे बिग स्क्रीन पे फाइनली बॉम्बे वेलवेट देख रहे थे एंड आई कैन नॉट टेल यू हाउ मच वी ऑल लव द फिल्म यू वर ब्लोन अवे बाय इट इतना मज़ा आया कि मैं शब्दों में डिस्क्राइब नहीं कर सकता हूँ कि कितना मज़ा आया बहुत ही स्पेशल फिल्म है और इस फिल्म को देखना बहुत ही एक स्पेशल एक्सपीरियंस है तो टुडे इज़ अ वेरी स्पेशल डे फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस एंड हम सब बाय द एंड ऑफ इट ऑलमोस्ट इन टीयर्स यू नो इतना इमोशनल फिल्म है इतना स्पेशल है बहुत ही बेहद मज़ा हुआ इट्स अ मास्टरपीस
Powered by NNIS.